Rotaract clubs from across the Lower Mainland came together and decided to create a project called The Big Give to carry out projects during World Rotaract Week. Our club, the Rotaract Club of New Westminster, decided to create a project we called Rotaractivity Kits. The idea behind the kits is to promote healthy living and to provide physical activity opportunities for families residing in the Monarch Place and Purpose Society shelters. After a lot of meetings, a lot of fun, and a lot of hunting, our club managed to obtain things like footballs, soccer balls, and basketballs for 30 families so that family members could spend more time with each other while engaging in physical activity. Also included in the kit were family recreational passes for New Westminster Parks and Rec. These passes allow all members of the family to skate, swim, or join fitness classes. Great information about healthy eating, including Canada's food guide, discount coupons for fresh and healthy produce, and passes for cardio kickboxing classes. Operated by WINGS, Women in Need Gaining Strength, Monarch Place is a transition house for women and children fleeing violence that has marked its 10th anniversary. The Purpose Society for Youth and Families is a nonprofit society that has for 25 years provided a variety of social, health, and educational programs for youth and families within the Lower Mainland. Of course, this project would not have been possible without our sponsors. New Westminster Parks and Recreation, London Drugs, Hawks Martial Arts, Freshico Farm Market, MVP Athletic Supplies, and Simon Fraser University Health and Counseling. This year, Rotary International and Rotaract have the theme, Make Dreams Real for Youth and Children. We would love to show video of the children receiving the Rotaractivity Kits. However, due to the sensitive nature of the shelters, this is not possible.